going to be another windy and rainy day. This is David Bienick. I'll be checking out conditions in Yuba and Sutter County as the storm moves in.